Now they're ready. Green light box and set to go. About to run. Set. Racing. And it's hard to pick an early leader, settling down, going fast. They have Havelock Keith after the start, found the front now. Going up on the inside, there was Black Test, and they were followed further back, then by Squawking Budgie. Then Why Not Caleb, followed then by Magic Lantern, well back, wide out. Then came Aston Jansen, back of the tail. Tiki Buzz into the straight, though. Havelock Keith, the leader, shot right away. Havelock Keith is going to blitz them here. Second spot to go to Phoebe's Angel, getting up for third, Magic Lantern. Then came Squawking Budgie, followed by Black Test and Aston Jans, followed by Why Not Caleb, and also Tiki Buzz at the time. We're showing around 22.72.